That was spiritual. I'm living for some of them.